Okay, let's go out.
Mommy, do you let this?
Another day. Another full day. Look at that, guys. I don't have any shoes. Or sandals. Lucas got my sandals. And I've got Lucas' sandals. Hi, Lucas. Another glorious day here in Brighton. Hi! Look at that.
Did you close the window? Yeah?
No. It's okay. Look! Lucas got my sandals. Look at him. Look! What's going on? You must be like bored with this view now, with all my, or familiar with the view, with all my Brighton vlog. Lou, can we exchange, please?
Thank you, Lou. Come here, looky, baby.
So
okay,
much.
Here's your Batman.
That's better.
Batman sandals.
Can you hear the seagulls?
Eagles. Sandals.
The other one, please.
Bunch
come here.
Sandals.
Come on, come on. Okay. Lucas.
We make like a creation.
You must have seen these views now lots of times with my Brighton vlog. Okay, come on, Nicola. Let's go, guys. The whole gang is here and again. Will is a bit awake, but he's still ill. But he thinks that he can come with us later on, so he will let us know. We are heading straight to Open Market. And then after Open Market, we will go to the seaside again for picnic lunch. And then hopefully, we will go to I-360 with Will, because I want him to see that as well. Such another beautiful day, heatwave in the UK. It's 28 minutes walk to the Open Market in this heat, so we're just gonna have to keep going straight for 28 minutes. Everyone is here and we're all very hot. At least the view is very, very nice, and there's a lot of things to see if we need to stop, so it's not boring.
We'll just have to keep going straight.
Go, 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 Luke. The pier is there.
Hi to the vlog.
Biggie.
With a tunnel. What's Biggie?
Biggie. I'm arguing.
Yes. The pavilion is on the left side. We've been there the other day. And then we're heading that way.
We're going inside. Let's go.
Ask Ate see if she wants banana. Look. We need to pay, okay? That one you want?
Yeah, a grass.
Okay, we need to pay. Now you go inside and we'll pay for it.
Okay, get apples.
Apples as well? Maybe not apples.
Okay, apples?
Let's go inside.
This one?
No, no. If you want apple, you have to buy the whole four.
Okay. This one?
No, no, no. It's the whole.
This one?
Yeah. Come on, let's go. That's fine. That's expensive. Peaches. Not just the one apple, look. What's that?
Anana.
Anana.
A dog.
Oh, hello, dog. Say hello to dog. Okay, give some to Ati. Come on, let's find Ati. Where's Ati? There. I think they're outside. Where's Ati? Okay. Okay, give one to Ati. We can have some banana. Banana and the summits.
Oh, I want that.
Okay. Well, maybe mommy can have one.
Mommy.
Thank you, Luke. Thank you, Luke. There's not much stalls in the open market, unfortunately, but it's nice to be able to visit and see what's in there. There's a lot of some interesting shops anyway. Oh, that one's nice. Woo! Where are we going, Luke? Luke is dragging me now. Are we crossing? Okay, let's go. Okay. Look at that. It's very hot. Hot, hot, hot. Look at that. It's all mine. Look, what are you doing? A blue fork?
Sunburn talabasan eh.
Sunburn bash. Going to the beach that way. Okay. Back to the sunshine, guys. And there's so many people today. Look at that. They're going on that side. So we're going back to the beach. Beach, let's go get away. Let's go. Brighton is so alive! It's so alive!
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Oh, we'll see! Dad is back! He's coming! I'm glad he's coming. Maligo ka pa?
Naon lang.
Dami ang tubig ba?
Gapon, wa ko ka pamunlaw pa ba?
Yesterday he went swimming. It was very cold, but it was like a nice kind of cold. Everyone's here and we've got a parasol. 8 pounds. 8 pounds to rent a parasol. It feels like we are in the Philippines or we are abroad.
Very hot. But if this is
we are in Brighton, UK. Heatwave.
People are not going out. People are going to malls.
Yeah, for air condition. don't have any more energy now to do I-360 because it's extremely hot. It's 30 degrees even for UK. It's extremely hot. So we're just gonna chill here in the beach for maybe another 30 minutes. We're leaving tomorrow, so today is our last full day. So thanks again for coming along with us, and we'll see you next time. Bye!